Ladies and gentlemen, the Pacific Life Pac-10 Tournament is proud to present a very special tribute to a great John Wooden. Through the rhythm and hue of artist David Garibaldi and DJ Joseph One.
I coined my own definition of success, which is peace of mind attained only through self-satisfaction and knowing you made the effort to do the best of which you're capable. I believe that's true. If you make the effort, do the best of which you're capable, trying to improve the situation that exists for you, I think that's success, and I don't think others can judge that. I think it's like character and reputation. Your reputation is what you're perceived to be. Your character is what you really are, and I think your character is much more important than what you are perceived to be. Without change. So you must have patience, and I believe that we must have faith. I believe that we must believe, really believe. Not just give a word service, believe that things will work out as they should, providing we do what we should. Game. You and I know deeper down there's always a chance to win the crown, but when we fail to give our best, we simply haven't met the test of giving all and saving none until the game is really won. Shelf, no matter how they twist and wind, it's you and I who make our fates. We open up or close the gates on the road ahead or the road behind. Don't complain, don't make excuses. You get out there and whatever you know, do the best you know. Never mention winning. My idea is that you can lose when you outscore somebody in a game, and you can win when you're outscored. As if you make your effort to do the best you can regularly, the results will be about what they should be. Not necessarily what you'd want them to be, but they'll be about what they should. And only you will know whether you can do that.
Garibaldi.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it again for David Garibaldi and DJ Joseph Wong.
The journey is better than the end. And I like that. I think that is.
Thank you.
It's getting there. Sometimes when you get there, there's almost a letdown.